We are working with the government of Iraq to increasingly and very quickly get urgently needed arms to the Kurds. This includes the Iraqis providing their own weapons from their own stocks, and we're working to do the same thing from our stocks of weapons that we have. So it's really a team effort here. We've seen an unprecedented level of cooperation between the Iraqi forces and the Kurdish forces. Quite frankly, we hadn't seen that in the past. They're really helping each other out. So any way we can get these very urgently needed arms to the Kurds, we are actively working on. We'll work with the government of Iraq to do that. But we believe, again, there's such an urgent situation that we need to do this.